It's me, Maddie, and welcome back to my channel. Sunday, December 18th. Basically, you guys don't know what's going on because I'm not going to explain it. But the main reason basically, I'm getting my wisdom teeth taken out. You know, I'm a dope boy. In love with a white girl. She's soft as powder. I get hot around her. I whip her right here. She French, I'm a cold boy. Don't
so it is 2:02 a.m. My thing started 2 minutes ago.
So Tuesday is the big day. I don't know if how everybody does their wisdom teeth removal, but we're getting, me and Tina are getting it together. Yes, together. And basically they're gonna stick an IV. I feel like at some points I'm nervous, and then at other points I'm like not nervous, and it's kind of worrisome how like I'm not nervous at some points. I think the main things I'm worried about are the 8 hour no eating, no drinking period, the IV, because I hate shots and anything where doctors put stuff in your body. I can't deal with that. And then the aftermath. Like, what am I gonna say? Like, am I gonna be stupid? Am I gonna be sleepy? Am I gonna be weird? I don't know. And that's what's very, very scary. But I'm taking you guys along with me to make myself feel a little bit more comfortable. Okay, that's the intro into this. I know it's all over the place, but like, just deal with it, you know? What's up, guys? So, it's the next day, it's Monday. It's anyways, so we're heading to our game. We have a game today. At 1, and we're playing against this other team, obviously. But we're heading there now, and I don't know who's gonna be there, but maybe we'll vlog some there.
So we're now eating, and if you're wondering about the scratch, I scared myself, and then I scratched myself.
So I'm gonna make this short. I'm gonna make this very short and sweet. Basically, the reason I got the scar, it's kind of going away now, but the reason I got the scar is because I was watching someone react to a video of Wednesday, and if you guys don't know who Hyde is, I'm not going to say, but he popped up on my screen, didn't expect him, and I scratched myself accidentally and like threw my phone in the air, and yeah, that's how I got the scratch. It wasn't like I just like wanted to scratch myself, but yeah.
So we just went to a bakery in our area and got a cookie, and we're getting food right now for my mom and Coach Terry. When she comes over, I'll make her say hey, because you guys don't know her.
So we got a clear view. This is Coach Terry.
Tell them what you do.
I'm a certified personal trainer, masseuse, ex-professional athlete, and now I'm sitting here having lunch with one of my best friends and her.
Yeah, I'm her.
And then here's mom.
Hello. It's looking at my chest. Hello.
Mom asked me what my last meal to be before I get my wisdom teeth taken out. And look what your girl got. Look what I got. Look what I got. Oh, oops. So Sydney's at basketball right now. Probably actually heading home. Sydney's heading home. I'm feeling cool right now. Just took like a nap. How long did I take a nap for?
this feeling about me getting my wisdom teeth out.
So now we're with Dad. Hold on, it's blurry. What do you think my reaction's gonna be like?
Again, who knows? You're a mixed bag, so we just don't know.
I think you'll be super silly.
You might come out jumping for joy and doing backflips, and you might come out looking like a drug addict. I don't know.
Silly? What does that mean?
Just like silly, goofy. Just super silly.
I'm so silly.
You better stop!
I don't know. We're gonna find out. We're gonna find out.
What's cooking good looking? It is 10:10, which means that in 4 hours, can't eat a drink, anything. I'm getting my second plate of spaghetti. Spaghetti. Mom, this is more like skillet lasagna. I thought you said you couldn't make that. Oh, thanks, Mom. Let's do a little story time. So, yesterday night, I was, context. Have you ever, like, made Kraft mac and cheese and then forgot to put the water? I'm hoping all of y'all said yeah, because that's what I did. And yesterday I did it and I smelled smoke and I was like, what is that? Why does it smell like smoke? Time to look at the microwave. It's getting smoky, you know? It's getting really hot, heated, all of the above. And so, my mom comes running. She's opening the microwave like, what did you do? Did you forget to put water in there? What? But she was like also like trying to figure out the microwave, so she wasn't paying attention to me. So she's like, you need to help. And my dad was like, you need to help. And my dad opened the back door. Look who's here. And then, I had a little mini breakdown, a little meltdown, you know. All girly things. All guy things, too. All things, just in general. And then I ended up making more mac and cheese. But my mom was watching me this time. I put water in it. And I ate it, and it was very good. Yeah. That's the 10... PM update.
Enquanto tu tá apaixonada, nós empurra no montão. Apaixonada, puta que só tu bata. Enquanto tu tá
My thing started 2 minutes ago, 2 minutes strong. So Sydney, my mom, and my dad are all asleep. Me, on the other hand, I'm a G, so I don't go to sleep. Yeah! But I don't know how I feel. I just keep thinking about how close we are to getting here. And this doesn't feel real. Like, I feel like this is like a prank gym moment, you know?
You just want the prank!
You're on a hitting camera!
And in a second, I'm gonna go choose out my fit, so. So, we're in the doctor's office right now. And suddenly, we went back. So, I have my Bahama Bucks, and Sydney got a bomb pop.
You wanna open the door for him?
And the thing is much swollen. My and mine.
There's one.
100% do not recommend getting your wisdom teeth taken out.